first generation Mexican-American, and I like to say that I was born as far away from the Mexican border as you can get and still be in the United States. I was born in North Dakota by the Canadian border. When I was a child, I didn't know any difference about, you know, cultures and this and that. And, you know, for me, it just was normal. It was a normal thing. There was no difference in colors. There are many leaders in the area that have made a positive impact, and their work inspired me to do the same myself. Everything that I did, the jobs that I've had, have been bilingual. Grace United Church, they were looking for a bilingual church or a person. So initially, that's how I got started in the community, working with the families and the students, the faculty and staff. When I was working at Northeast Kansas City School District, I was the bilingual community liaison, and it was probably one of the most awesome jobs I have ever had. Working with the kids, you know, they're like little sponges, you know, if you talk to them equally instead of talking down to them, they're going to respect you and love you a lot more. My office was the busiest office because I think that the students really believed that I cared. I was a genuine to them. For me, it's the more you know about that culture or about that person, the better the chances are of being able to get along. Most of the time, we have a lot in common. We don't even realize it. Some of my students went on to own their own businesses, to become teachers, etc. The more you learn about each other's culture, the more you have a tendency to understand their ways, to accept their ways, to even adopt them yourself, maybe.